stuff. At least I'm not being disrespectful.
The boy that came over here,
he didn't come over. He was standing right there when he did.
No,
I looked
my
at
darling,
you.
He kept coming over here frequently.
When he said that thing, you put your middle
finger
up.
He is trying to get me to be annoyed at you guys. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, my dear. You don't need to be so upset. I have
like
other children as well.
Would anyone like to
add you to
my wife? Yeah, I am.
I have children.
You guys have this wrong.
We never thought that we didn't think we could have children because they would die.
Do you know what? I saw
our children think that they cannot have children. That is how much we're stealing their future.
I don't drive my car.
Let's get you
right. It's crazy. You guys,
there's
out
another bridge. You
could
have drove your car over.
I have a bicycle.
You had all week to save a bus fare. You had all week to save a bus fare. You wanted this excuse to be late for work and miss a day because you're lazy.
Save a bus fare.
I'm riding a bicycle.
Yeah, you could have saved a bus fare. You had a week.
You can't take the bus. You have to go over the other way. People that take the bus are doing their part for climate change. But it's the people that got out of the car with a sign and walked over here to protest. I'm against that. I don't think that you should drive your car to a climate change protest.
It's the police's fault.
Oh my God, you guys are nuts.
It's the police's fault.